On Sunday, May 18th, more than 200 Basset Hounds and their loved ones gathered on the grounds of Canterbury Village for the Great American Basset Waddle. Things actually kicked off the previous Thursday with a dinner, and out-of-towners were welcomed on Friday with a dinner, and an auction took place as well. On Saturday, the Basset Hounds were allowed to roam free at the Orion Oaks Dog Park, and the event culminated with a parade throughout the grounds of Canterbury Village. Money raised during the event helps Michigan Basset Rescue with their expenses.
We raise all the money goes to rescue Basset Hounds. Every breed does have a rescue. We choose Basset Hounds. And it just grows every year, and it's awesome. It just helped the vet bills. Our vet bills run around $40,000 to $50,000 a year. So we need to rescue.
This year's event had a Flintstones theme, with participants dressed as characters from the cartoon. There is even a costume contest, which was won by Joseph Ventimiglio and his dog Messerschmitt, who dressed up as the Great Gazoo.
So how does it feel to take first prize?
About time. I mean, it's 3 years in a row. I didn't place the first year. Last year was second, and I got robbed. And I got it this year. Absolutely.
What's your pooch's name?
Messerschmitt.
Messerschmitt, that's right.
Like the German airplane.
How many Basset Waddles is this for you?
This is three so far.
The third Basset?
Yes.
All right.
One couple from Taylor actually got engaged at the event.
I love it.
We love it.
Last year we weren't so experienced, and now this year we came with a big float and all in costume, and we're excited.
That's awesome. How many? You have one dog?
Or we have two.
Two dogs.
Oliver and Lucille.
Tell me about your dogs. Why do you dedicate so much time and love to them?
They're our babies.
All you gotta do is look at them.
They're cute.
They're children.
For now. Tell me what just took place moments ago.
She got engaged.
To him.
What's your reaction to getting proposed to at the Basset Waddle?
It's exciting because this is the best place to do it, with especially day dedicated to our dogs that we love so much. I'll cry.
Okay, you said yes.
I did say yes.
Those in attendance represented 45 states, 6 Canadian provinces, and there was even a representative from Ireland. For more information about Michigan Basset Rescue, visit their website, michiganbassetrescue.org, or you can call President Melissa Fenchel at 248-623-1698. In Orion Township, this is Joe Johnson reporting for ONTV News.